What is happening, little lizards? It's your boy, LemonRaptor, Patrick, back at it again, and welcome back to some more Subnautica. For the first time, we are starting the episode off with reading lockers. So the first one we have here is Pickle Juice, and what he said was, LemonRaptor, if you go to the sunbeam, no matter what, you can't disable the gun, so basically they're going to get destroyed anyway. So basically I'm going to be stranded here for the rest of my damn life! And Sarah Finley commented saying, Squints, if you go to the grassy plateaus, there are wrecks that can contain some of the propulsion gun fragments along with other, like, prawn fragments and stuff. So, I'm actually going to do that. I don't know if I'm actually going to go to the sunbeam, because we already know what happens to them. Hello, everybody. My name is LemonRaptor, and today, if you donate $599 every day, you can save this poor idiot that is stranded on the planet and prevent future tragedies that get blown up in the sky. So donate now, bitch! And of course, it has to be frickin' nighttime. And I gotta do a little deep sea repair here. There we go. So let's go try to find some wrecks around here. That's a new sound. A sound that I'm unfamiliar with. I don't know if I like it. I also want to be careful and try not to die, because I love the sea lemon and I don't want to have to build another one. I'm gonna go stop off by Terrence real quick and Harry Potter, because I think I have messages. I'm not too sure. I might as well check though, because I don't really want to be doing this at night. First of all, because you can't see anything. Looks like I don't have any messages, but, do I have anything to make? No. I need some awa. Okay, I can make a compass. I don't know what I want to do with that. I need a copper wire and a wiring kit. That shouldn't be too hard to do. I think I have silver back in my base, so we'll probably do that eventually. The sunbeam will be here in about 13 minutes. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna go to that, because we've already done it. We already know what's gonna happen. And on this new world, I hadn't actually gotten into the gun yet, but we already know what's all inside that as well. So, I'm kind of debating on what I want to do. Because honestly, I gotta wait till morning to do anything. And honestly, it takes forever just to do that. Because I need to be able to see what I'm doing. Oh, wait, is it daytime? Yeah, it's getting there. Alright, we should be good now. So, I know there was a wreck over there by Life Pod 17. I think I'm gonna go over there. I just gotta watch out for the stupid sand sharks out of there. And also make sure the world doesn't load, that way I don't die. I get stuck somewhere, I've had that problem before. No. Yeah, Stucky! No! There's the wreck. Right. Lag, please. Okay, the wreck should be here. Where? Hey, look, it's a sea moss fragment. Alright, there we go. I am watching now. Vigorously. Is there a way into this? Hello? Hello? Doesn't look like I'm gonna have much luck. There's gotta be a way into it. That looks pretty good. Oh, I need a laser cutter for that. But this looks like a way in. Let's go. I can't see a thing. Hello? Oh, there's a PDA there. What are you? What are you? Are you anything? No. But I will take this PDA and cherish it. Maybe. Please. Can I breach? Oh, that's a bench. I thought, okay. Well, what am I gonna do with a freaking bench?
New blueprint.
Oh my. Sorry about that. My dad called me about a stupid 8-ball game. Because he thought I deleted all the data, but I didn't. What an idiot. Let me out, please, so I can get some oxygen here. Alright. I need a flashlight. That's what I need. There's gotta be something of use in here. Alright. Well, I need a laser cutter. And that's something I don't have. Also, I'm about to run out of water. So, I need to go back to my base. That was a big old waste of time because I need what is called the laser cutter to even go more into that. So, we are going to the mountain biomes. So, no matter what happens, we are going to see the sunbeam anyway. Because you know what? I need things that I doth not have. I know, Shathia, that's where I'm going. I'm not just going this way just to kill myself. So, no matter what happens, we're going to see the sunbeam anyway. Because I need diamonds. And I don't have... Wait, I think I have one, actually. I think I do. Maybe I don't. But either way, I'm going to need more diamonds probably anyway. Because, you know, those things are pretty useful. And they're pretty good to woo a girlfriend with. But you know what? Because I'm all alone in the ocean, I have to marry a fish.
Gay!
I'm sorry, guys. I'm losing my mind. As much as I don't want to. Now, let's make sure this time that I don't become a retard and leave my sea moth behind. Oh, I do have a diamond! But I don't know how much of that I need. And do I even have the laser cutter unlocked? I need 2 diamonds! Because you know what? It doesn't even matter. Because I'm an idiot! And I need battery, titanium, and cave sulfur. I know for a fact I don't have any of that crap. I know I have titanium. Oh wait, no, I do have cave sulfur. Never mind. Alright, I need titanium. I don't know if I have anything for a battery. Do I? I have acid mushrooms. That should be enough. But I just need 1 piece of copper. Please don't make me do stuff that I don't want to do. Of course. Wait, I do have a battery. Oh, okay. Well, I'm going to take this with me. I'm going to leave you here along with this diamond. And I'm going to leave that fish there. And we are going to go on a little adventure. Because you know what? I need to get 1 more diamond that I doth not have. And Shathita is going to make me run rampant to see the sunbeam. Because that's all she cares about is her dumb self. But either way, I need that laser cutter to proceed. So, because I need the laser cutter anyway inside the Aurora. So it doesn't make a difference. But the thing is, I gotta go into Reaper territory, so I'm taking my big ol' Cyclops here. That way, if a Reaper tries to toss my salad, I'm gonna be ready for that. And honestly, I'm gonna need to get out quick, because I'm not trying to die. Because I don't know if a Reaper can actually, if it gives you enough hits to the Cyclops, I don't know if it actually can destroy it. I think it can. Because I know if a Sea Dragon Leviathan hits it a couple times, I know that'll destroy it. That's just what we needed. Also, I need to be making sure I'm watching for that. Because if the Cyclops gets destroyed, so does my Seamoth. And I don't want to have to build both of them again. That'll suck! That'll suck some big old balls. And last time, I saw the Reaper, but I heard there are a lot more than just that one. So, I gotta be extra careful. As long as I get on dry land, I should be good. And I see the mountains now. Reaper, just please. I just want to live. I'm a very nice guy. And I think I would feed you dearly if you just don't kill me. Because I will be the best friend that you've ever had. And hopefully a warper isn't nearby either. Because you know what? I hate them both. I hate them both dearly. But you know what? I like Reapers, not really, because they're hideous and they are terrifying. And of course, I have to go to the one place that has them. Because you know what? This game is a bunch of baloney. Thank you for getting me to where I needed to be. Okay. Let's be extra careful when we get out of here. I'm scared. Go, 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 go. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. I got you, Shathid. I will eat one of these. Because you know what? These are helpful. These actually give you water. Maybe. At the frame rate, if it stops being boo-boo.
Vital
that should hold me over. Okay. So, there's the gun. I hate you, douche. No, don't touch me. Alright. So, it wants us to go there. Why? Because it's probably the best view. I feel so bad for the sunbeam. I also feel bad for me. But more bad for them. This is going to be so bad. Oh my god. Sunbeam, turn back! Oh gosh. Sunbeam, you're about to be nuked! North Korea's firing it! Take cover!
Attention, patching in a local broadcast from the Sunbeam.
I don't believe them. There's someone down there. Aurora, survivor, we have your PDA signature. I don't know how you walked away from that wreck, let alone survive since then. We'll be happy to bring you on board and hightail back to Federation space. Stand back. We're approaching the landing site now. Breaking atmosphere in 5, 4, 3. What is that? No, the red spot.
I don't see them.
From the planet.
Like, deadly or not, that is still pretty sick. But the fact is, I didn't see the sunbeam. They just blew up in midair.
All around me are familiar faces. Worn out places. Worn out faces. Bright and early for the daily races. Go.
And not a single fuck was given. Okay. And of course, it's gonna turn nighttime, because you know what? This game is gay! Alright, anyway, I need to find some diamonds. But I need a freaking diamond. Which means I have to find some outcrops. And I don't know where to look for them. I keep forgetting where they always are. This looks promising going down this way. Stop it! I'm not interested in your Girl Scout cookies! I will kill you! And your family! Come on! I will beat your ass! Get your ass back here! When you wanna die, you wanna die! Well, you just did. He just went through the floor. Okay. Well, that's anticlimactic. Alright, guys. I now have the diamonds. It has been an entire day just for me to find the easiest thing on the island. But you know what? I got them.
Vital signs.
I got them, and we are outie. And I wanna get out of here as quick as possible. That way, I don't die. No! I will toss your salad again.
Emergency power only. Oxygen production.
Wait, what?
Offline.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I am out of power. I really hate my life. Alright, we are now here. So, I am going to put some of these extra diamonds. I'm going to keep two, put one lithium in there, keep these extra power cells for later. I'm going to use that because I lost a lot of health battling those two doofuses. And I'm going to put some lantern fruits in here. And I'm going to put one in here as well. That way I have more food than I need. And I now have the cave sulfur, I have the titanium, I have something that I needed. I think it's in this locker. I'm trying to think. I know it was a battery. Yep, here it is. And there's the other diamond. I think I have it now. Alright, I finally have it. That took a lot longer than it needed to. Alright. Anyway, while it is nighttime, I'm kind of debating on building some stuff. Okay, let's see what I have all. Okay. So obviously I have grow beds. I could probably use a couple more of those, but not at this moment. I could definitely have an observatory, but I need enameled glass. Don't have that kind of ingredients. I could probably build a bulkhead. That might be useful. I'll probably build it over there by the moon pool, because if the moon pool ever gets flooded, the bulkhead will stop it from coming in here. And I think all I needed was one lithium and 3 titanium, I think it was. Let's see. I just put lithium in here. What are you talking about? Oh, that was lead. Never mind. They look so similar. There. No, that's lead too. So do I have any lithium? Yes, I do. They look so similar, though. That's not my fault. They just look really similar to one another. Either way, we got what we need. Okay, yeah. That's because there wasn't enough space. I'll just put it there. Okay, so it gives you actually base hole strength. Okay, that's good. And it looks so cool when you open it. Alright, we can leave that open for now. Okay. Kind of debating on what else I want to do. Obviously, I need a medical kit fabricator in here. I think I have everything for that. Hold on. Let me check this message. Okay. I never want to hear that voice ever again. Okay, so I need... Anyway, as I'm saying, for a medical kit fabricator, all I need is computer chip, fiber mesh, silver, ore, and titanium. I know I have silver. Okay, yeah, there's one. I know I have titanium. There's the fiber mesh. And I think I can make a computer chip. Tamper core, gold, and copper wire. I don't know if I have any gold. Please, game. Don't do this to me. Not looking good. Of course not. Okay, well, whatever, right? Just nothing's going my way this episode. Okay, anyway. So, I know we have the diamond now to make the computer chip, but of course I don't... Or not the computer chip, the modification station, but of course I don't have any... titanium. Not titanium. God, computer chips. I can't make them. So, what I'm gonna do is now that it is morning and I now have my laser cutter available to me, I am going to use that. And we are going back to the wreck. Now, we're only going to be going in the Seamoth because I have very little power inside that in the Cyclops or the YouTube sub. So, we're going to need to be very careful with what we do. And honestly, I need the propulsion gun. Alright, we need to get back in here. I'm losing focus of what I'm supposed to be doing because people keep annoying the crap out of me. Okay, I need to go up. Yep. And then down. Down to death. I need a propulsion cannon. You got one for me? Maybe? Okay. This looks promising and pretty terrifying. I don't know if I like it. And of course I can't go there. If you don't give it to me, I will be mad. Because without it, I can't do anything. And that is completely useless to me, isn't it? No, it's not. Before, I couldn't scan that, remember? Well, thank you for that. That'll be helpful. So, with that being said, I'm going to leave this episode here. I'm definitely going to be doing a lot more off-camera. Not as far as cheating goes. I'm just going to be doing a lot of upgrading to the base and maybe trying to find the propulsion cannon fragment, because next episode I definitely need to go into the Aurora so I can get the prawn. And from there, I think I might be moving from this base. I might be making another base down in the Grand Reef, because that's where the story will be continuing. I also need to go into the Jellystream Caves, which I've heard aren't really pleasant, but I need to get some of the Degassi stuff that's in there. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, remember to share, support, like, comment on that like button, and if you're new to the channel, fight the subscribe button like a champion. But as always, I will catch you in the next video. Bye-bye.